this one. But from the injury report, it appears as though he'll be back soon.
Yeah, that's right. They're not sure exactly how much time he'll need, but they don't think it's too serious.
And so off the tip, it's Brooklyn. All right, let's set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. And